So, down here is the sprawling mecca that is the downstairs of the double-decker European tour bus. For a bus, it's actually very nice. This is quite spacious. Sink area. Coffee area. Dishes area. As well as many other areas. Microwave area. Tea area. Spice rack area. As well as the refrigerator area. Many areas. As well as the table area. As well as the, as you know, as the seat area. As well as the, this would be the living area. This is an area for living. This is the couch area, also known as the couch. It's amazing. This over here, this is the fruit and TV area, also known as the fruit and TV area of the bus. Over here is the entertainment system TV area, remote control area. This is where we put all of the entertainment, TV, and remote controls. And this Glade type freshener thing.
Area.
This is the, back here. This is the no smoking area. That's where the driver lives. We'd go in there, but I haven't met him yet, and I don't want to get stabbed. Anyway, this over here, this is storage area. This is for storing in the store. Okay. This is the storing area, also known for storing and hanging. Hanging area, also known as a place for hangers, which these are. Hangers serve many purposes, clothing especially. Very handy hangers. This is suit jackets and things like that. Outdoor wear for the rugged man. And a guitar. This is these are my street drums. If we're not making enough money on the tour at the shows, all you do is you turn this pail upside down and hit it with a stick and scream obscenities. That's a good way to generate extra fuel money. Potty. Here's a bathroom in here. Hey, what's up, buddy? Anyway, that's what that is. Over here is the trash area, also known for trash. Anyway, you've seen our bus. Thanks for coming to the show. We'll miss. Bye. Mwah.